Well, good morning, everyone. Welcome to DLive here at Destiny Church. Thanks so much for joining us this morning here at Destiny in St. George's in Weston. And a big welcome to our DFAM joining us across the world. Let's see what's in the news this week.
On Friday, the 1st of March, 7:30, at St. George's, it's youth. We'll have lots of fun and games, so don't be late.
Hey guys, I just want to encourage you around Connect Groups. If you're in one, make sure you're going to it. And if you're not, then why don't you join one? They are a great opportunity for us to just get together with other people from church and to do life together, to be able to reflect on Pastor Mike's messages, to be able to share how they're impacting us and the things that really touched or challenged us, to be able to encourage one another, to stand with one another, to pray with each other about things that are going on in our lives. It is good to be together and to be able to be family for one another. And Connect Groups are a great way to be able to do that and to just give us a boost midway through the week. So if you're already involved, then that's amazing. But if not, then talk to us, because we have them on different days during the week. We have online and in person, so I'm sure we can find one that would be just great for you and that you can get involved with. So make sure you get involved. You don't want to miss out. They're amazing. I love it. I bet you would too.
That's it for DLive for this week. Have a fabulous week. We'll see you again soon. Yeah, I praise you through it all.